Tonight, wine lovers are remembering a pioneering vintner who changed California's winemaking industry. Robert Mondavi died today at his home in Napa Valley. KCRA3's Tom Duhane takes a look back at his life and his legacy.
At the 2002 grand opening of the Mondavi Center at UC Davis, the real star was California wine patriarch Robert Mondavi and his wife. They had pledged $35 million in endowments to the university for the construction of the Performing Arts Center and for the Institute of Wine and Food Science, now under construction nearby. He was delighted with the Performing Arts Hall.
It's unique. It's got a style of its own. And I'm amazed. And it's bigger, much bigger than I thought. And it was done much better than I expected.
Sacramento wine merchant Daryl Cordy enjoyed a friendship with Mondavi for over 40 years.
Robert was very outgoing. He liked to be where there were lots of people. He enjoyed being out. He was a wonderful ambassador for his own winery and for the wines of California.
Cordy says that Mondavi's genius was an insatiable curiosity about winemaking and the courage to innovate.
The success didn't mean anything. What was important was that you actually tried doing an experiment. And God knows at Mondavi, they did enough of these experiments, and both with his son Michael and his son Tim, and they would experiment with everything.
In December, Mondavi was enshrined in the California Hall of Fame. In his final days, he was weak and wheelchair-bound, but he'll be remembered as a vigorous and adventurous ambassador for the Napa Valley, for California wines and the arts. Tom Duhane, KCRA 3 reports.
Although Mondavi sold his winery a couple of years ago for more than $1 billion, the Robert Mondavi label still lives on.